Hi, I'm Sangeetha from CMRIT College. Right now, I'm Science and ECU branch. I came to know about this Maven workshop from one of my friends. I didn't know what it was exactly. In fact, I felt happy after coming here. Before coming here, I didn't know what it is all about. But after coming here, I came to know what the practical knowledge is. What I thought was just our engineering knowledge was sufficient to get into any of the core companies. But no, that is not exactly. What we learn from our engineering courses is just the basics, and we need to be trained up on based on our interest. Say, example, if I'm interested in being a design engineer, I want to be more focused on that one. That is what all I learned from this. They made us know what is exactly important in the real-time company, what company expects from the student. It's not that you just complete your engineering and go up on and start with your career. It's like everything, it should be trained properly. That is what I came to know. They said about, they started with the functional flow of like how the basic agenda starts from. They said about design flow and RTL and what's the language you must know, system analog, VHDL, and then how to use it and the test benches. They said about the test benches and how you become like practical for companies, how you have to exactly prepare on and where is your interest. Say example, if you want to become a verification engineer, how you have to prepare, and for a design engineer, how you have to, and each and everything, and the job opportunities also they told us. And also they didn't just say that this is the only industry to learn. They also said the finishing, how exactly the finishing schools helps you for going into VLSI industries. That was the major part I liked about it, because they didn't wanted to market just their industry. They just told how the industry VLSI training schools gonna help you. So choose accordingly, and that was a very good statement I liked from this. And thank you for giving me this opportunity to learn many things. Thank you.